40-year-old Alabama man was killed in a crash early this morning near Ingleside. This happened just after 4 this morning on State Highway 361, about a mile and a half west of Ingleside. DPS troopers say the victim, Justin Gibson, was driving toward Ingleside and for some reason veered off the roadway, went through a fence and a utility pole before hitting a palm tree. Troopers say he may have been drinking before the crash. They are still investigating.